Students, welcome back again for another online class from Onrush School. Again, I'm here to take the class of English Literature, Standard 7. Okay? We have already started the chapter 5, that is Witch in the Forest. Let's see what happened to the injured elephant. Yesterday we have started from para 13, okay, and what I explained that now the time came when they were going to treat the elephant. So he was given an anesthesia because of which that will make the elephant unconscious and it will help them to treat the elephant in a better way. And now the treatment started, okay. All these we have learnt yesterday only. After everything was done and they bandaged that part, and they knew that when the animal he will revive from that unconsciousness, when the elephant will come back to his senses and when he will start walking, definitely that bandage would not it will not stay there for long, okay. After the treatment was done, again they have given him antidote. Now what is antidote? Antidote is a substance that takes away the effect of the drug, that means the anesthesia or the thing that was given to him to make him unconscious. Antidote will help it to come back to the senses. Now we'll start from chapter 16. We expected the medicines to wear off any minute now. Wear off means that means the medicine will definitely show its swell. But the elephant showed no sign of waking up, as any healthy elephant should do a few minutes after receiving the antidote. So antidote is given to make the elephant come back to his senses, but the elephant is not coming back to his senses. The ever helpful villagers who were watching us from a distance brought buckets of water from a nearby stream to pour on the drugged animal to keep its body temperature down. So as the elephant is still unconscious after giving the antidote, also he is not coming back to his senses. So what the helpful villagers, the villagers, they helped the people, they helped the doctors and the other people also. What they did, they started bringing buckets of water. Why? So that that water should be poured on the animal and the body temperature of the animal should be in control. They also brought back the disturbing news that the herd was back and was making quite a bit of commotion. Now commotion means noise, okay. They are giving lots of noise just beyond the stream. Now what was the disturbing news? Disturbing news is that the herd is returning back. Now the herd was of 50 elephants, and if they return back, definitely it will not possible for all the people to stay there. The elephant, having made a couple of unsuccessful attempts at lifting its head, fell back into a deep sleep, and the elephant is still sleeping. Gently snoring, okay. The elephant is snoring also. As responsible managers, we should have stayed around for the moment of its revival. Whoever were there, the team of 4 people were there, and they don't wanted to come back till the elephant come back to his senses, so they had to stay there. Unfortunately, there was not one sal tree strong enough to support a machan, but there was not any single tree was there that could support a machan. Machan is a kind of platform that you can set up high on a big tree so that the people, at least 3 to 4 people, can rest on it, because it's not safe for them to rest on the ground on which we could spend the night. So what they wanted to spend the night there only, because they wanted the elephant to come back to his senses, but they couldn't find any machan or any tree strong enough. So that is why what they decided, clearly it would not be possible to spend the night on the ground with about 50 wild elephants just a couple of hundred meters away, eager to come to the aid of their fallen companion. So it's not possible for these people to stay on the ground because they already got the news that the herd of 50 elephants are coming towards their companion. And who was the companion? The companion is the elephant, who is still asleep. The heat and our parched throats, that is dry throats, forced us to turn back. So what they decided? They decided that they will go back to the place. Reluctantly, we returned to the jeep and went back to the rest house. So back they went back, they came back to the rest house because they thought it's not safe to stay there. The next day, to our relief, we found that the elephant had revived during the night and the herd had taken it away. But the next morning, they got a very good news that at night only the animal came back to his senses, he is revived, and the herd of elephants had taken their companion or taken the elephants along with them. Clear? So, I hope you have understood the chapter. In the next video, I am going to take those spellings. You will learn the spellings of chapter 5, page 41. And 42. Okay, both the pages you will learn. You will learn the spellings of both the pages. And in literature, you will read the chapter. Thank you.